Several taxis were stranded on the roads leading to the terminals as hundreds of passengers waited with luggage. In fact, it can be seen how flyers were forced to take a tractor ride to airport to catch their flights. Meanwhile, the Indian Meteorological Department has also predicted isolated heavy rains over coastal and south interior Karnataka till 15th.